My name is Pei Aizla. I am from Akakla, the Republic of Dagestan. My disease is Tiesman myopathy. This disease is incurable. I lost my weight for 20 kilos during the first month. I could stand up on my feet on the 7th day. I did my first steps on the 15-16 days. It was a great result for me. Today is the 37th day. Today I can use either the wheelchair or my crutches. I can stand up and walk by myself. I think I will feel better and better every day. Mr. Alexander treats such diseases which are not cured anywhere else in the world. There are patients from different countries here. They are also very satisfied. Everybody feels much better. I have gained some weight here. I feel better and better every day. I can show you how I can walk. I needed two people to help me to move. Now I don't need him. Everybody is satisfied and I am also very happy that he gives a new lease of life to other people. I am grateful to Alexander that I have this baby. She is 1 year old. I have achieved good results. I can show you that I feel much better and can run. So there, I can keep my balance.